3층에 사기문에 하나인 나무이 위치하고 있습니다. 금전 사전은 좌석 제215호로 지정되어 있으며 선박의 길이가 약 17,433미터에 달하고 동서 남북의 사대문과 마무리들이 뽑으며 아름다운 자리를 자랑하고 있습니다.
If you go along the mountain trail to the north for about 20 minutes, you will arrive at the Sun Gate, which is one of the four gates of Mount Gunjong Castle. This beautiful castle is designated as a historical site. It has a 17,333-meter-long wall and beautifully restored old watchtowers.
산청길 따라 도산을 갈 수 없을 때 지구에 넣은 거니 금촌산청역 6,000원역 같은 미남문과 고사입니다.
So we came up, and now we're at the top. And Sino's sad because she was looking for a fortress, but we found this tent. Not quite sure what this is used for, but we are at the top for now, at least. But I think there's too many trees. Oh, and there might be more top. We don't know how to get there. So for now, we're just gonna walk back down to the little camp and see if we can find the temple.
In a nice city view.
Yeah, in a nice city view, exactly. But the rock formations are very cool, as you can see. Many. Yeah, maybe I'll do some walking back down. So we've been walking there. You can see Shino. She's running. See the city view, hopefully. And we've been walking back through the woods, but we're about to see the city view from here. Oh, and there's Chino. Oh, it's quite a view. Wait till you see it. Here it is. Hey, hon. What'd you find? Wow. Wanna go down? No.
That's where we have to come back.
It's true. Whoa, look at those big skyscrapers off there. Oh yeah, I bet it is. We're the biggest shopping mall, department store in the world. It like holds the world record, I guess. And this is the mountain. Thank you. Busan bridge that changes color. What's it called? Gwangan. The Gwangan bridge. It's really pretty. You can see it's changing color.